To ensure an optimal experience with your Philips TV, it is advisable to check for software updates regularly. In order to do a software update via USB, you will need an empty USB flash drive, which is FAT formatted, and a computer which is connected to the internet via a broadband connection. Insert the USB flash drive into one of the USB ports on the side of your TV. Press Settings on your remote control. Select All Settings. Update Software. And search for updates. Select USB. Identify the TV. Press OK and start now. Finally, select Start and then Done. Insert the USB flash drive into one of the USB ports of your computer. In the flash drive, locate the file update.html and double-click it. After that, click on the Send ID button. If a new software version is available, proceed to download the zip file. In case your TV's software is already up to date, you will see a message announcing that there is no software available. Before downloading the file, you will need to accept the user license agreement. The download process may take a while. After downloading the software file, unzip it and copy the file with the .upg extension onto the USB flash drive. Place the file straight in the root directory, not inside of any folder. Insert the flash drive into the TV USB port again. The update will start automatically and it may take a few minutes. When prompted, press OK to restart now. The TV will switch itself off for about 10 seconds and then back on again. Please wait until this process is completed.